Welcome to another Friday night movie, and tonight it's Richard Burton. Better still, it's Burton in that especially interesting time, just after he'd stopped being just one more widely admired player, but before he really transformed into Burton, the multi-million dollar superstar. In other words, tonight's Burton movie is the John Huston version of Tennessee Williams's Night of the Iguana, the film that was made in the very year that Burton made his glittering marriage with fame and fortune, and Elizabeth Taylor too, in 1964. But before this takeoff into the ultimate high life had had time to begin to have its more paralyzing effects. And that means that Burton brings more than his beautiful voice to this role tonight, where he's an unfrocked clergyman who's now a tour guide, taking refuge from his grumbling tourists in a sultry Mexican resort. Ava Gardner and Deborah Carr help him to make this into a very good movie, and look out for some great work from Grayson Hall as Judith Fellows. So here now is what the publicity sheets of 1964 called the story of, quote, one man, three women, one night, and it's the Night of the Iguana.